Nick. Nick, you look. Nick!
Oh shit.
Screw you about. Screw you about.
You should start it.
Whoa. Oh god. Hello?
Hey. Oh, we have to blink. I forgot we have to blink.
Yeah. Oh, whoa, you look like some biker. What the heck?
Dude, you look so stupid.
Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and just follow.
Oh, really?
Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to exterminate any disobedient test subjects.
Yeah, Nick, so don't run in front of them. I don't want to see what happens when we die.
Attention.
Yeah, you can't walk in a straight line. Huh?
I'm drunk. Oh god.
Just get in there and follow all the instructions.
Nick.
And,
Nick.
Probably be fine. Or maybe you won't be. Either way,
what?
I don't know.
He's gonna hand you a paper.
Oh, by the way.
Pick it up. You click tab.
I did.
Tab to see inventory.
Attention all personnel. Please enter the containment chamber.
Nick. Hey, come on! They're gonna shoot us!
Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Come on, Nick, approach him, approach him.
Seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it. Yes. So please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173.
Alright, Dave. Holy crap. Okay, Nick. So Nick? 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 Nicholas? This idiot died, didn't he? Oh, Nick? Nick, what happened? Where'd you go? No!
You mean you don't
no!
You're supposed to...
Dick, get out of there!
What? Oh. Hey, what's this?
A piece of paper.
A skull. Don't touch.
Light testing. Ooh, okay, we can go in here.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
What was that?
Hold on, there's something in here.
I see him. Isn't that the...
There's a key card! The key card! A level 2 key card!
Hey.
I got a level 2 key card.
What is that sound?
I'm gonna turn up my brightness just a little bit. Stop hiding? Wait, what? I'm blinking.
Resume.
We're gonna die. Nick, I'm dying. I'm dying. Nick, I'm dying. I'm dying.
Oh!
I'm dying. Nick, I'm... Nick, I'm dying. Nick.
Calm!
Nick.
You're gonna be okay!
Nick, I'm...
Everything's alright!
Ooh! Ooh, this is it! We can upgrade stuff.
Is it?
Yes! We got it! Level 3 key card. We can go. There was a room that had like a little label on it saying monitoring system or something like that. And we need a level 3 key card, remember? Nick, there's some old man behind you.
Dude, that guy just jumped out and... Yeah, I think I know that. It just touched you in your butt.
He's... I don't know what he... Elevator. I don't know. Let's just go down. Crap.
RJ, close the door!
I know.
Please,
elevator. Oh my god. Okay. Nick? He didn't click the button. Oh my god, where am I? Oh! Ooh.
No, I don't know what happened to me.
Oh, is this where we can save?
Oh,
what?
No.
Nope, nope, back up, back up, Nick, back up. I don't know what's happening, just back up. I'm going up the stairs. I don't know what that was. I'm just get out. Come on. Oh, it's here. Here, I found it.
That's
surveillance room. There should be a monitor we can save at. Save printed on clickable monitors scattered throughout the facility.
Okay.
Where's the monitor? Is it this? No, I can't save. Light containment zone lockdown. Oh, Nick, something's coming to this room.
What is that?
I don't know, something's coming to this room.
Close the door! 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 Close the door!
Key card resistor, but nothing happened. Nothing happened. Oh, hey there, mister. Maybe he's stupid? He's just looking around. He doesn't see us. Huh. He's just staring at me. He's just staring.
You should go say hi.
Hey man, how's it going? You know where we can save by any- Oh! I'm not a doctor, you're right. Nick!
RJ?
Yeah.
RJ?
What?
There's a guy.
Screw that guy.
He's following me.
Okay. Oh crap, this is a dead end. That's following. We went the wrong way.
RJ, there's a guy and he's following me.
What the heck? Okay, Nick, come to this corner. Go, we have to go around him. Yo, get absolutely destroyed.
Whoa, no, I just saw something blink. Like,
oh, safe point.
Something. Oh, nice.
Behind you! Coming. Nick, he's underneath you. Nick, he's right underneath you.
RJ?
Come on.
Open the door.
Isn't this a dead end?
I
don't know, just run.
RJ, he's gonna move again. He's gonna do it.
I can't either. I hear chase music.
Actually,
wrong way.
Don't go here. Okay.
He's here.
Yeah, of course.
I can't run. The music died down.
RJ! That's the room.
Oh, it's this room. Let's see if there's a monitor.
Hey, that means we gotta hurry fast, though.
Oh, crap. No. I think...
Nick!
He
might die.
I just saw him on the monitor. I can't.
You don't wanna die!
Nick, I can't. I'm sorry.
RJ, come here. Follow me. I've been here so many times.
It's a glory hole.
What? Oh, dude, let's go.
Nick, you just started bleeding. What happened? Nick.
It's not a glory hole.
Nick, it bit your cock off.
It bit it off.
It bit it off. Oh!
RJ!
Ah! Where am I? Ooh. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by its toe. If it... I don't know. I don't know where I'm going. Oh! I'm alive! Oh my god. Whoa. Yo, look at this guy. The little drawing. I just want to leave. Exit. Nick? Oh, what's up, Nick? Oh my god, where the heck am I? Nick? Oh my god!
RJ.
Holy crap! Nick!
RJ.
I found a new section! Nick, I found a new section!
What?
Yes! So I...
Take me!
I survived the, when I went down the hole, I chose the correct path, and I chose the correct again. And it brought me to a new section. But then the, potato guy statue got me. Just, trust me on this one.
Stop walking!
Okay, so I said, I looked at this one, and I said, I don't know what I'm doing. I said, eeny, meeny, miny, I don't know. And I think I went here. Nick?
You think you went here?
Yeah, I think I chose this one. Crap. This might be wrong. Yes,
I don't think that...
Yeah, this is wrong. Look, yeah, this isn't where I was.
What is this? What does it mean, don't look at me?
Ooh, yeah, this wasn't the right one. Wait. Oh, no.
RJ?
Nick. Nick, you look... Nick!
Oh, shit.
Screw you about. Screw you about. Thank you.